I'm very drawn to the humbleness and the hiddenness of the life. I first came to visit the monastery in January 2005. You know, I very much kind of knew and felt that this is my calling, this is what I was supposed to do with my life. Just today I was thinking, you know, how freeing it is to be here. You know that it's what's supposed to be and it's right. Yes, there's so much they say we could do, but what's better than to give it to God who's given it to us? Little by little, kind of realizing the greatness of what, you know, what it means to be the spouse of Christ, to be his bride.